Alright, Kenan, I'm afraid we need to have a little bit of a talk right now, because yesterday I've been testing out this lens. It's the RF 28-70 I bought from you. And, well, I heard a lot of raving reviews about it. People were like, well, this lens can replace all my prime lens. And I was like, yeah, well, I like primes. Nothing can replace my prime lenses. But yesterday I had to do a shoot in which I had to be really versatile. I had to do the board of a bank, and I had like 15 minutes to do 3 to 5 different shots and settings. So I didn't have a lot of time to switch my lenses. So I was like, okay, let's give Canon a call and try this combination. And I must say, it's big. It's heavy. It isn't the fastest autofocusing lens I have ever used, to be honest, but it isn't slow. Let me put it that way. It's like normal in autofocus. It's the fastest, but it's really usable and responsive enough for me to do my portrait photography. And I was shooting it with it yesterday, and now Canon, I hate you. I can't say anything else that I just hate you, because this lens is maybe the best or the best zoom lens I ever used, and now I want to have it, but I can't because I'm using Sony currently, because for some different reasons you probably know. So now I'm in doubt. Will I go back to Canon for this lens? And I don't like that. Now I'm in doubt, because this lens is brilliant. I can't say anything else about it. It's the best zoom lens I have ever used. I used it with the R5, and I used it wide open all day, just on f2, and the photos are sharp. The focus is on the eye when you want to have it. The bokeh is nice and creamy, and unfortunately I can't show the photos at this moment. It's just a quick video I wanted to record before I have to return this lens in like 30 minutes from now. And now I'm in doubt, and I hate it. Because, yes, I said, this lens is brilliant if you are a Canon shooter and you are waiting before Canon will release like their prime lens, like the 35-14 and the 24-14. Just get this one, because, yeah, I love it. Can't say anything about it else. That I think this is the most brilliant zoom lens I ever used. So, Canon, I hate you for making this lens. I can't say anything else. It's brilliant. So, if you're a Canon shooter and you want a lens, one lens for your RF system, get this one. It's all you need. Yes, it's 3,000 to 3,500 euros, but compare that to buying like the 35 when it's finally there, the F24, the 50. You can replace it with just this investment. So, yeah. I hope you like this video. If so, please give a thumbs up below. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my content. And if you want to see the photos, go to my Instagram, because I will post them when they are finally cleared for release. And I see you soon in another video. Chips.